Alrighty, folks, welcome back to Half-Life Alyx Let's Play. We're enjoying every second, trying to get everything out of this that we can milk it for, given the 12 and a half year wait, just about. So, we're enjoying things. We're on Chapter 3, is or will be. We might be at the train station at the right time, the intersection. We might have arrived, so past the quarantine zone, I guess. The combines are mopping up. Question is this the right railroad interjunction? And is Eli here or not here yet? What's going to unfold story-wise? Hopefully a lot. And hopefully this game just goes on forever. Looks like we can upgrade Alyx gun. So that'll be really helpful. What happened there? Looks like this moved. Well, I thought the top moved.
Hit a shot in the eye?
Wait, who? There's Combine, so. So we gotta upgrade this sucker. Or try to. I don't know how much we got. Simple enough. That was speculated to be something Vortigaunt related, but can we put this in here?
We can put that in there?
Oh man. Double ship. No. That would be nice. That would be really good as well. Laser projection. I don't know about that. That's another thing. We can upgrade different weapons now. I didn't know that we could upgrade the shotgun as well. I thought maybe it's exclusive to that. Oh, careful. Adds a lasers. Display that highlights tactical targets. So this is the actual laser sight bullet reservoir. That would be very, very nice. That would be really helpful. Let's see what the other one was again. Oop. Auto loader. Ooh. Auto load versus to quickly load the shotgun, not necessarily automatically reload. Dang it, both would be helpful. How about we get the laser sight on this one and then do... Let's check the other one first. Yeah. We can do laser sight on the other one and then bullet reservoir on this one. I like this kind of like Bioshock element, kind of like roleplay element, RPG element of some sort of resource in the environment to use. Alright, fabrication complete. Yeah.
Wow, my gun's looking pretty good.
Russ, come on. At this point it's kind of our gun.
Yeah, she had quite the clip in there from before. Do we want to save for the autoloader? That's no. That might be good later, but autoloader is key. We don't necessarily need that right now, so let's save up for autoload. It's important. Nice. 16. Good. Alright. I don't know how that'll be reloading, now we'll be able to deal with our first combine fight, hopefully. Oh, forgot to start the time. So, we'll just assume 5 minutes. We'll assume 5 minutes early, so. All right, let's deal with our first combine. Upgraded Alyx guns. Nice. We'll take it. Jeez. Jeepers. Good grief. Oh. Oh, they saw us. Go. First combine, yeah. Wasn't too bad. He was easier than the armored head crab. Got us though. Don't have much option. Get their ranged weaponry. Oh, took out a citizen. Killed a citizen. Where's... Is this where Eli Vance is going to be or not? Is that Laszlo? Finest man of his generation? Kind of looks like the fisherman from Lost Coast. Alright, we got one of them. We went for the headshots. We couldn't get at the tank. If that one even had one. Arrow that way. Need some of this. Yep. We're doing better now. Got plenty of shotgun stuff for... Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Restock us. Restock us. It's already in there. Alright, this might be a bad sign. They're about to... Throw some more combat in us. Alright, good. Close it up for now. Hopefully they can't use those. Alright, the moment of truth. Is this the right conjunction? Or is this just a different one? Are we here before Eli or not? What's going to happen, plot-wise? And I think we're in for a fight, so... Stick with the Alyx gun. Oh boy. Oh boy. Well, maybe not.
There's the junction. We're here.
It is.
Get down.
It is. It is. It is. Oh gosh. Reload that sucker. Oh, nice. Alright. Half-Life is back in action. Oh, you need more? No. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how you reload that part. Good. So, a train went through. I don't know if that means we're too late. Did we... Were we too late? Did Eli get away? They got that music kicking on really nicely. We managed to... Nice. Nice. We managed to out some more of them. We got one with the tank, the air tank. I wanted to get that really bad, so that was nice. All right, let's plow through. That music is there, I'm telling you. Oh boy, more of them. I'm gonna use the other one. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Applying a bandage.
Oh, I think that's the last of them.
Good, because we don't have much time.
Time? Not much time. Okay, so apparently we can stop them from taking Eli further. Okay. 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 Okay, that's good. More. Good. Good stuff. We got lots more of them. Man, trainer. Got the lodge up there. How far will we get? Are we going to deal with Eli here? Oh man, they got us good. They got us pretty good. Alright, we might have to use... maybe this?
Control station override nearby.
Is this supposed to... it's that way. Which way is it supposed to go? It's supposed to go to there? Or here? All these, what? Hold it. Don't go to there. Can only go to one of those. Hold on, we'll figure it out. It has to go.
You should have plenty of time to get the override back online.
Okay. Explore this area first. Man, the train tracks are just huge. Absolutely huge. Is that some verbal? We're doing good on that. I want to see what this is first. Oh. Dead end. But not without a reward. Yep, we're at the junction. So there's going to be story stuff, I guess, now. We either save Elay from this point or we don't. And who bloody knows where this goes from this point.
Alright, I'll be able to stop the train right here.
You sure you can do that?
Absolutely. You just need to activate the terminal.
Nice.
Then you'll need to be ready for a fight. They're not going to give up your dad easily.
I'll be ready.
Oh, man. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. Oh, we gotta get this in. We gotta get this in. Alright, so we made it in time to save Elay. But where the heck does it go from here? And we're gonna get another fight with the combine. Good, good, good. Good, good, good.
Right, that's the terminal there.
I'm on it.
Do hurry, though.
Do hurry. Yeah. It's not gonna jump us again, is it? Your jump, try and jump us.
Yeah, there must be a battery around here somewhere.
Uh-oh, I gotta scavenge for it. Nice. I want to get the story part in. I'm excited to see what's going to happen. I can't fathom us not saving Elay, because he's hunky-dory in Half-Life 2, so... Does the hat give us armor? We got it. Yeah, baby, we got it. Now remember, don't jump us again with all this gobbledygook. Ugh. That's missing now. It's missing one of those. It's missing one of those. Yes? No? That's what it implies. Sick. this turret card in. There's one missing. Does it have to do with this? No? Maybe? I don't think there was anything else. No. Not a boot. Need something else. Where's the extra? We're gonna have to pull this. Where's the tidbit? There's no way it's farther than. Oh gosh, we're stuck. No. No. I wanted to get this in. The second floor. Oh boy. Well, we got time, but dang it, we're gonna have to search. Well, it's certainly not here. Is it? It's implying that it's missing. I know that much, but where? Russel? Russel? Oh, no, second floor. It's gotta be. It's gotta be this. It's gotta be this. It's gotta be. Nothing else that could be. Nothing in there. Well, we're in the hang. One's missing. It's got to be somewhere. Where the hang would it be? Wild goose chase. Where? I'm stuck. I'm usually good with the valve puzzles. Very, very good. I'm so bloody used to them. It couldn't be far from the dang thing. There's no way. Oh, I see that. That's good, but where would they hide it? I'm at a loss. Uh-oh. We're stuck. This is going to add to the time. But that's okay. So this, as I guess, this is just part of the game. It's the saving Eli. So we also have to rescue the Vortigaunts, and who knows what else. Spinning me around. Oh. Oh man, I'm gonna get chewed out on that one. I thought that was chance.
No. That classic sound. That classic sound.
Ain't that a Half-Life 1 sound? Come on. Oh, I think it's going to be next time. Why is that green? Is that implying a Vortigaunt's also captured here? Come on. Come on. Something's going on. No. Yeah, that is Half-Life 1 soundtrack. Oh, no. Nope. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. I need to defeat that thing. Hey. Jeepers. You might have to use the good stuff on you. Okay, so there's a moment of... Throw down. Come on. Yep. Dang it. There we go. Thank goodness. There we are. Alright. Oh man, it's gonna be next time, ain't it? Love that soundtrack though. Those the reactors? No. I don't like this being here. Green. What in the hang? Ugh. Just for the sake of it. Could we put that in a pocket? No. Oh, that's sick. That is so sick. This concerns me. I don't know what that is about. Alright, so finally some competence. Yeah, I like the door shut. Alright. Let's check if we can fit this in. I don't know how long the scene's gonna be. Yep, alright. Let's try it. Dang it, I think it's gonna go over time.
Okay, no worries. But the train is coming. Just get me in. It'll only take a second. You're doing great.
Yep, doing great. No worries. No worries. No worries. No worries.
No worries. She's like slightly nervous. I can't blame her with the dark, though. Four. Alright, so is it just happening?
Okay, now just re-engage the system.
It's about to happen.
do?
Keep looking for a switch. We've got to stop that train.
Switch.
Keep looking for a switch. We've got to stop that train.
What is it?
All of the thing.
Look for a switch.
Yep. Try and Russel.
10 seconds, Alyx.
Oh gosh.
Okay, just throw the switch there.
It won't stay.
You've got to hold it down.
Hopefully Eli wasn't on the front of that train.
Huh. Right. Look for the prisoner transport car. It should be towards the front of the train.
Okay.
Oh, jeez. Russel. Oh, gosh. We gotta find Eli among the wreckage. This was bonkers. I knew something was big was gonna happen.
No, I didn't expect anything like that. Oh my goodness, they could do wonders. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Advisors. 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 Oh, I didn't. Oh, they're pulling out cards I didn't expect. Oh my gosh, this could get really interesting. Oh my. Oh my goodness. Advisors. They kind of look like a mix. No, they look more Half-Life episode 2. Oh my gosh, one of them could be alive. There could be live ones. Oh my goodness. Advisors, they're huge. They're huge. So we have to find Eli among the wreckage. I'm just stunned by that. I didn't expect them to pull that card. Advisors. Oh my gosh. You just don't know what's gonna happen. Man. It's so neat to see them in this. They're giant. Why is that unloaded? We don't want that. Anything could be in here. Oh gosh. Oh man, I knew something big was gonna happen, but I didn't know they'd pull the advisor card. Oh. Fan mode. This is just total chaos. And have to investigate the chaos is really good too. Man. Oh, time's up too. Dang it. Alright, this is a fantastic point. Fantastic.
not as bad a cliffhanger as episode 2, but nonetheless, we'll call it good, I think. Still chapter 3. Oh my goodness. I love that they pulled the advisor card. I didn't expect that. But of course they're around and exist. They were transporting advisors in there. Oh my goodness. Not good that Eli was at the front. Near the front. So where the heck is he? What on earth is going to happen? The thing is, they've kept NPC scenes fairly brief. So I'm wondering what they'll be able to pull off with us being more, I guess, freely with him in the same environment, being able to move. I don't know. Are we gonna take him to what would become Black Mesa East? Or what's going to happen? Man, this was a great part. This was a great, great part. Fantastic. So, what do you think is going to happen? What's the next card they're going to pull out? Thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for more Half-Life Alyx Let's Play Blind. Big fan reaction. Oh my gosh. I got to see those advisors again. That was something. I didn't expect that. That was such a great surprise. Good job. Good job. So this is only part of the game then. So we presumably did get to save Eli in time. So we just have to see the results of that now. So that's where we leave off. Very interesting. What's going to happen? Where do things go from here? We still got to deal with saving the Portagons. So maybe that'll be the next 3 chapters. I'm not sure. I don't know where this sucker's going, and that's a very good thing. They've kept us in the dark. So I can't wait for the next session. Alright, thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for more. Half-Life Alyx. I'll see you up ahead. As always, take a cool.